if I traded it all.
Welcome to the show, everyone. I am so excited because we are now live on Facebook with everyone that's watching me there on my Facebook page. You know, I'm so excited about networking. That's what it's all about, talking about what you do, and that's what we're doing here right on this show. I'm going to go right in with my first guest. I'm excited about having him on. I have with me Charles Taylor. He's the owner of Smokin' Hot Barbecue, and I am so excited because everybody loves your, you know, barbecue. They love it. Tell us a little bit about yourself, what you do, and what we're going to do as a giveaway today.
Well, who doesn't love barbecue? And thanks, Carol, for having me. Again, like Carol said, my name is Charles Taylor. I'm the owner of Smokin' Hot Barbecue Food Truck and Catering Company, and we've been in existence for about 2 years now. My business partner, George Pfeiffer, and myself, we're good friends, brothers guarded in Christian faith, and we sat down one day and decided that we wanted to start a business, and we had to have some common interests, and that common interest was football, faith, and barbecue, and we decided to start up a food truck. So a couple of years ago, we left our corporate jobs and decided to start Smokin' Hot Barbecue Food Truck and Catering Company.
Tons of fun. Mm-hmm. Well, one of the things that I wanted to ask you about, and I want to make it very sort of separate here. So you are a food truck, and that's hot right now.
Yes, it is. We had this, or I had this vision about 4 or 5 years ago, and we actually had started a separate food truck. It was called Four Brothers Smokehouse and Grill, and we were just doing it part-time. But George and myself wanted to do it full-time. We saw the excitement and on the streets about food truck, and then there were a lot of barbecue places here, but we didn't feel that they were good barbecue places. So we wanted to put out a great product, and so then we decided to go full time. So yes.
So when people are looking for you, would they can see where you're going to be on your obviously your website, which I'm going to tell them, but also through Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram.
Right. So yes, with the food trucks and in the food truck industry, just to be on social media is critical and crucial. And we are on all those platforms. So we have a Facebook account, our webpage, our Instagram, Twitter, all our social media, LinkedIn as well. So that's great too, especially some of the businesses that we're trying to go after.
And do some catering
and
for.
And do some catering for,
so
yes.
You can check them out. Their website is Smokin, S-M-O-K-I-N, Hot, BBQ. So it's BBQAZ.com.
That's correct.
You can also Facebook them there as well. You can call them if maybe you just want to go ahead and get something on the books now for maybe some catering. They'd love for you to do that. The number to call them, 480-775-45, what is it?
771.
771. Okay, 771-4590.
Yes.
Okay, so another thing that we want to talk about is you've got some spices, some sauces that are awesome. You're excited about it. They're new. They're hot. Let's talk about it.
Very excited about it. Actually, we created these in our kitchens, my business partner, myself. We have three barbecue sauces now. It's original, honey, bourbon, and spicy. And by the end of the month, we will have them on stores and shelves and on our webpage, ready to sell and go out and get it.
Well, here's what we're going to do. If it's okay with you, I want to open up the lines right away for everyone to start calling in, and so that you can get a sauce of your choice, whether it's spicy, honey, bourbon, which sounds delicious, or their original. Our number here is 602-277-5369. Toll free, it's 1-866-536-1100. Call in, get entered in to win a bottle of your choice. And everyone loves. Let's talk a little bit about the sauces real quickly. Obviously, spicy. How spicy?
Spicy, not terribly spicy.
Thank you.
But it hits your palate. You can taste it, and it has a great flavor. Some things that you find out with spicy sauces is that it has a lot of spice, but no flavor. It has some great flavor in it, and we're excited about
it. How about the honey bourbon?
Honey bourbon is our...
Want to talk about that.
It is our most popular barbecue sauce by far.
Mm-hmm.
Everyone that comes up to the truck and get it and taste it, they just fall in love with it. We've had people asking already about the honey bourbon sauce. And then original is our base sauce. So some people just want the basic and the base model. So we have three different sauces for everyone. And then also we're coming out with four additional flavors in the next 4 to 6 months.
And you can see this on their website coming up soon as well.
Yes.
And you can call in here. You're hearing it right here on Networking Arizona. You can call in here and get entered in to win a flavor of your choice. Our number here is 602-277-5369. Toll free, it's 1-866-536-1100. Check them out. It's Smokin, S-M-O-K-I-N, Hot, B-B-Q-A-Z. Z.com.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so let's talk about your style of barbecue that you have.
Right. So our style of barbecue is a Midwest flavor. I'm originally from St. Louis, so I brought that flavor and that style to Arizona.
I love that.
So,
they're a little fattier, but that's
so
good.
So it's the Midwest. So it's St. Louis, Memphis, and Kansas City style with a little hint of Texas. So I just took everything that I learned from my family and friends in that area and growing up and decided to create my own thing.
So you have these sauces. What else do you have on your menu? Let's get them to, they're hungry, guys. They're stuck on the road now.
So what we do, we specialize in barbecue slider sandwiches. We wanted to differentiate ourselves in some way because anybody could put a plate of ribs, brisket, sliced brisket, and pulled pork out. But what we did and what we wanted to do was give, when a customer comes up to our truck, we want to give them to try a flavor or different flavors. So we specialize in barbecue sliders. So they can get a pulled pork, pulled chicken, and beef brisket slider along with the green chili. Since we are in Arizona, we do have a green chili chicken slider as well.
That sounds
so
delicious.
You can mix and match your sliders. Mm-hmm. And then we have our homemade sides as well. So we have four cheese mac and cheese, which is actually five cheeses, but I call it four cheese mac and cheese, which is our most popular
side dish.
Sweet pepper baked beans, a jalapeno pineapple coleslaw, which is an oil base, not a mayo base, and a creamy potato salad, which is a yogurt base and not a mayo base.
Wow.
So, yes, we're really trying to differentiate ourselves. And
I'm starving. I don't know about you guys out there, but I'm really hungry.
Yeah, they are fantastic.
So they can check you out on your website. They can see where you're going to be with your
food. We have a calendar on our website, yes.
Okay, mm-hmm. So it's Smokin', S-M-O-K-I-N, hot, BBQAZ.com. You can also call them if you want to at 480-771-4590. You can also Facebook them. They'd love you to do that and check them out where they're going to be. You can call in here. I know our lines are ringing up, but you can call in here and get entered into when you get a choice of the spicy honey bourbon, which they say is their number one, or the original. 602-277-5369 and toll free, it's 1-866-536-1100. Let's talk now about your catering.
Yes. So one of the things that we try to do, one of our tentacles or our arms and within our company is our catering. So we cater all type of events, birthday parties, bar mitzvahs, weddings, graduations, retirement parties. We've done masquerade parties and masquerade balls. We've done baby showers and done baby parties from a one-year-old to a retirement party for a 70-year-old. So we do it all across the gamut of the board. If you like barbecue and you want barbecue and you want your guests to have fun in a different flavor, Smokin' Hot Barbecue is the place or the people to call and the place to be.
So the parties, you might be doing it sometime. The summer is here and it's a great time to have a barbecue party. Also, if you have a business and you want to do something different from them, that would be a nice thing. Or if you're doing a wedding, you said bar mitzvah, anything that you could use for a caterer, this would be a great way. When you come in, what's the lead time that they need with you?
Typically 24 to 48 hours. Our calendar fills up pretty fast, especially with our corporate food truck stops. But we could do the offline catering if we're doing a drop-off or a delivery. And all we need is 24 to 48 hours, as long as we can get that smoker up and running and get our meat on there and give it enough time to cook up and get our sides made up, we could have it to you.
How long do you cook your meat?
Typically, it takes, depend on the meat itself.
I feel like Guy Ferrero. Go ahead.
Yeah, it takes anywhere from 4 to 14 hours, depending on how much we're cooking and what type of or what style of meat that we're cooking. Like our briskets takes the longest, then our pulled pork and our ribs and or our chicken takes a little shorter time.
How many people do you need in your catering? I mean, if you're going to have a party, what's the
we
smallest?
We ask for a minimum of 20.
Uh-huh.
So if we have 20 or more people.
It's hot out there. If you don't want to go out to lunch, you can have it delivered right by them.
That's it. We'll deliver.
The number to call them, it's 480-771-4590. This is a food truck and catering company. You can mix and match your sliders, which I love that idea.
Right.
And you can check them out on their website. It's Smokin', S-M-O-K-I-N, hot, BBQAZ.com. Facebook them there as well. You can check them out where they're going to be. You can also use them as catering, whether it's now or getting down toward the holiday. They'd love that. Our number here, and call in and get yourself either the spicy honey bourbon or original sauce, 602-277-5369. Toll free, it's 1-866-536-1100.